Okay, you got me.
Give me my food. Give me my drink.
Can this bitch hear? Nigga.
Hey, who doing?
Here, nigga.
Hey, pull up.
Man, I know y'all wondering, what am I doing? It's the good part. Man, I gotta show y'all my story first. And then y'all can get this part. Let's go back in time a little bit, though. Ah, 2019. What a bullshit ass year. I had just got off the plane to LA. And my mom kicked me out because of my school trouble, so I had to go live with my fucking pops. Then I had to go live with this bullshit ass hood, with these bullshit ass niggas. But there was also some good days too. My first week out there, I met these cool little homies. Little did I know, I was initiating my damn self in. But I'm looking back at it now, it was worth it. All this paper we making, shit, I'll take a few punches. And when I say paper, I'm talking about that real paper. I'm talking about we driving them motherfucking big cats. And you hear me? I'm talking about big brrr out these motherfuckers. Nigga, we... yeah, nigga, I'm talking about no baby ass wise. I'm talking about buying fucking design. Them niggas show me real hustle, real love, real game. But then again, I had to take over. Nobody else in the group had any animals to take over. I did. I took over everybody's shit. Me and my crew ran through everybody's shit. If you had something we wanted, we went and took your shit in. And if you had something to say, nigga, we'll come and visit your own lab, nigga, and come pay you a visit if you had something to say now. But most crews didn't. We were small in numbers, but big in strategy. That's how we stayed on ground for so long. Hey. That's how it go though. You gotta step on some toes to get ahead in this game. That's what I did. I made sure my crew had the highest respect. So just for that, I made sure we stepped on anybody, anywhere. You ever got in our way, you ever said something, trust me nigga, we was gonna pay your ass a visit. They under me, my young niggas under me. He pulled up to get one, I just said fuck it, went on front of three. They under me, my young niggas under me.
Put this in the group bag. You chicken, dog.
Y'all know I ain't gonna lie.
See this nigga right here. You suspect, nigga. You see him?
Hey, yeah, mama finally let you at the house.
Meet the three stooges, y'all. The one on the right, that's the homie Kenny. The one in the middle, that's my cousin Global. The one on the left, that's my right hand man, BJ. Hey, they was the only ones to show niggas some love. So this the crew.
Hold on, isn't this the fucking ballers block? The ballers block, what the fuck?
I ain't worried about them. I'm worried about 12 over there. I ain't worried about them. I'm worried about 12 over there. See that nigga lurking?
Bro, so you ain't saying right now that cut posted in the middle of two gangs here? Look, it's some ballers right down there.
Hey, hold on, Kenny. Where my $20 at? Hold on. Hey, where my $20 at? Man. Curry won. What my
man, you don't move back. Ain't nobody ain't got no money.
Man, give me my $20, punk.
Global gonna give it to you.
Man, let me not get my $20 by Friday. Hold on, Andy.
Hey, hold on. No. BJ, say that. No. That nigga
give you $1.
Hold on.
Chad, nigga, I'll beat your ass.
Hey, y'all niggas about to make it hot.
Hey, BJ. This nigga acted up.
Niggas,
you dumb?
Oh, they cool.
Huh? Hey, y'all better.
Hey, look. Hey, come to the back. Hey. Son, post it up at the back.
Hey, stupid. I work with the stupidest mugs in the world.
Hey, bro. No. Bro, it was three ballers right there, and they just let that Vago nigga just walk past.
Yeah, they looked up.
Hey, it ain't our business, bro.
Bro, we in the middle of it.
Bro, right, James. I'm telling you, bro. Your mama crib is in the middle of this shit. James, you tripping, bro. You should be worried about that.
Little did I know that was right. I was in the middle of it. But I was so greedy, I was playing both sides. Wasn't to worry about nothing but that paper. But that shit is the roots of all evil.
Hey, it's some
man, I'm worried about making this paper right now.
It's something like right here. Right behind this house.
Alright. Your shit gets shot up in the drawer.
Hey, Glow, you got that package for me?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, some rest in the back. I had that bitch in my trunk.
Yes, I had that bitch in my trunk. You ain't driving crazy, because this $25,000 worth.
Oh, dang, this your car, Global? Oh, your mama, your mama. Oh, yeah, you mama.
Lepping them kids.
Here, nigga. Here.
All right, let me go put this up.
Get the hell out. Gotta keep that homie, nigga, up under the seat. Gotta keep that homie.
You got a drum on this shit. You got a whole lot of shit.
Hey, Global.
You get caught with that, bro.
Hey, Global. Let's go get something to eat, dog. Y'all two hold it down.
I got a permit for it.
Y'all two hold it down. Order the food, Global. Dang.
Hey, let me get a number 3 large fry. Barbecue sauce.
Let me get a 20-piece nugget with sweet and sour sauce and Sprite.
You got it.
$15. Hold on. Hey, nigga, I'm getting my $10 back, bitch.
You better leave me alone by all the money I done made you. Who got you this car? Me.
Okay, you got it.
Give me my food. Give me my drink.
Hey, can this bitch here, nigga?
Hey, right, hold on.
Yeah, here, nigga.
Hey, pull up. Oh.
Yeah, but he's got to tell me what he was wearing.
Shit, no, I don't know.
Damn, y'all niggas need to open up y'all eyes. Look.
I seen him coming, but I didn't have it on me.
I would
have
hopped out the V.
It was under the seat.
I would see. If I was there, I would have hopped out the V.
Alright, Mr. Incredible.
Exactly.
Cap. I would have hopped out the V. Alright, come on, Kenny. Let's go look. Come on, bro.
Alright, good.
Stay, James. Hey, James, bro. Stay inside, big dog.
Hell, no, I'm finna go make this paper, dog. Nobody finna scare me. Fuck.
What's going on, nigga? Where you at?
Shit, I'm right here at the fucking gas station. Finna pull in.
The one down the street from the hood?
Yeah, the one.
Nah, I'm gonna put up.
I bet.
What them two dickheads? I was just at the crib.
They out searching. See if they can find anything. I'm out here making paper.
Oh. I heard.
I bet. Come pull up.
What's up, man?
What up?
Damn.
Shit, chillin'. What you been solving so far, nigga?
Well, you know me. I get mine off. You think we got enough? Nigga, what the fuck are you doing with this same car, nigga?
Nigga. I got shrift off paint, so then she had to put another layer on top. That glass is easy to replace. What you thought I ordered one window, nigga? I got replacements for all of my shit, nigga. Why you think it costs 10 racks? The fuck?
You slow down with your spending habit, dog.
Nigga, what? You think you finna make money not spend that shit, bro? Come on.
I'm just saying, like, calm down sometimes, you know what I'm saying? You over here just spending.
Hey. But hey. I ain't spending, but that shit came in clutch, though.
Man, yeah, dog.
What's up going on?
Pick up the phone.
Yo, what's good?
Man, y'all found anything?
Nah, we on our way to the fucking Green Hood to see what's up with them, see if they seen anything. We gonna check with the Ballers and the Vagos, too.
Alright, me and Global finna go handle some.
I bet. I'll hit you up if we find anything.
Alright. Come on, Globe. Let's roll out.
Follow you. Hey, nigga.
Yeah,
nah, nigga. He ain't had that shit stacked up yet. He said give him about another 15 minutes.
Maybe you don't go in there and rush that fool. Think I'm finna take orders for somebody else.
Okay. I'm just telling you what that nigga said. Okay.
I don't wait on my paper for nobody. Get that shit.
Hell, nigga.
Nigga, if you want to be a boss, nigga, you can't wait on your paper for nobody, nigga. Talking about 15 minutes.
Shut up, bitch. Shut up, nigga.
Fuck, nigga. I'll run this shit, nigga. Talking about I'm finna wait.
Fuck you gonna tell? Alright, man.
Shit, fuck.
You say James?
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
So look, this is what we found out.
Yeah, we found somebody.
So we went to that chicken spot. One of the employees, bro, shut up, nigga. One of the employees, they was talking about, they seen two dudes. It was two niggas. One of them shooting at you, then the other one was driving. Unfortunately, they couldn't get the car, so we're talking to some crackheads. The crackheads around the block saying that it was two niggas in a blacked out G-Wagon, bro. And then they said they seen them cruising around in the Vagos territory, so the V might be stashed out over there, or somebody might, I don't know, bro. It might be over there somewhere. So we got to cruise the Vagos, so we might find that hoe.
They said it was a black SUV or something like that.
Let them think we shook. Let them think we not making money. Let's stay under, let's stay low right now. You know what I'm saying? And then when they pop out.
Stay low, what you mean?
Like, stay low. As in, let them think we shutting down late. Let them think we calming down. We getting scared, and then we gonna make a Groundhog Day on them. When they pop out, bang, we go ahead and take them out for real. You know what I'm saying?
Okay,
so chill right now. Just keep making money.
So how about this? All right, yeah. All right, but hold on, bitch. Hold on, hold on. Just one thing, though.
Go take the spot, Globe.
Look, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to circle the block over there in the Vagos, bro. I'm going to circle the block over there and see if I can find a house and eye out that house, bro. I'm going to keep a lookout on that house.
Hey, go get the go get that stuff.
If I see it in the car, I'm going to keep a lookout.
Man, hey, bro, the truck got hit, man. This shit got hit, bro.
Quit playing with me.
Bro, I put this shit on God, bro. They took every fucking thing. They ran through this bitch, bro. I'm not fucking playing.
I'm on my way.
Bro.
Calm down, nigga. I'm on my way.
Bitch, like, bro. Yeah.
Man, what the fuck happened, bro?
Man, look, bro. I pulled the nigga the door, bro. The door busted in. I walk in this bitch. They took everything. They took cash, coke, weed. My nigga, they took every fucking thing we had up in this goddamn house, bro.
Nigga, that's 200 product.
Nigga, this ain't my fucking fault, nigga.
Where the fuck was security at? That's your job. You enforcer. You supposed to enforce, Global.
Nigga, security wasn't here yet, nigga. It's fucking early in the morning, nigga. They probably hit this bitch last
night. Security supposed to be around this bitch 24 hours.
Nigga, that's your job, nigga. You hired them niggas, not me, bitch.
But you supposed to enforce, nigga. That's what the right-hand man does. Enforce.
How am I going to enforce when they weren't even here? The fuck?
Oh, my gosh, bro.
I had to call this nigga over here because your ass took too fucking long.
Hey, say James. I got the perfect solution to that, my nigga.
I'm not trying to hear one of your Robin Hood stories, bro.
James, bro. I'm not, bro. Hold on, bro. 9 times out of 10, the same niggas that shot at y'all is the same niggas that had hit the spot, bro.
Wow, Captain Obvious,
clearly
really?
Clearly they know, bro. Bro, oh my fucking God, James.
You need to come down.
I'm telling you, bro.
Nigga, damn.
For real, bro. Hold on, bro. Take it to the backyard, bro. We can't be talking about this on the street, bro. Hold on. Niggas just walking past and shit, bro. Come on, bro.
They stole the cars.
What part of we got robbed? Don't you understand, dog? If he wasn't in your vehicle, it got stolen, bro.
So nobody was here. Just bro, it automatically, like, it bro, it had to be, somebody bro, walked
it had,
into it.
It had to be like, bro. It had to be like two niggas.
Bro, okay.
The front door kicked in. The back door kicked in, bro.
Look, like I said, James, I told you, McKinney, we've been doing our search, bro. It's narrowed down to the Ballas or the Vagos, bro. Keep in mind, you are in the middle of the Vagos and the Ballas beef, bro.
I didn't want to admit it, but BJ was right. I played both sides. Hey, just got burnt. In this game, every man got an opportunity to redeem himself. But also, I wanted to show that I still had that in me. Just because I'm young, I ain't dumb. I'm ruthless, motherfucker.
Keep in mind, them niggas are linked up, so them are two main suspects right there.
I just supplied them.
The spot is in the Vagos hood. So most likely, the V is either going to be stashed or whatever. Wherever the car is, wherever them niggas is going
to
be.
You know what, BJ?
Or the
you do what you do. You go out there. I don't give a fuck what you gotta do. Who you gotta take out? I don't care. Get my money back. Global, me and you, we gonna visit the plug tomorrow, bro. We finna get a whole new shipment, bro. How much money we got left? What, 200,
300? Shoot. We got 300K left, nigga. But it's at the other crib, though.
Man, get there and get that before. We finna pay the rest of this off. We finna get a whole new shipment of everything, bro. Get that 300.
All right, BJ.
You do what you do. Right, tear this bitch apart. I don't care what you gotta do. Get my money back.
Aye, aye, Captain. Niggas breathing down my neck and shit because your dumb ass got robbed. What the fuck, man? Calm the fuck down, nigga.
Hey, bitch ass nigga, you and your brother miss, nigga. Next time, no miss. Y'all got the product and shit, bitch ass nigga.
Just like that, I was feeding the enemy. Little did I know there was no loyalty in that man. I was just a kid trying to make money. Now I'm a boss making moves. And being taken out.
So ahead of this shit deep over money. You will turn your back on your brother cause of money. I don't know what bitch really love me, ain't it funny? I can feel the east of 100s make a freak fuck.